Hey there folks, in today's video I'm going to show you how to install an electronic scaler onto your water pipes. This unit will help protect your pipes against scale buildup and lime, just like you see in the pictures, all that hard water that we're familiar with. It'll help get rid of that and protect against it. So I got this from Home Depot, I'll throw a link in the description later. And we're just going to go ahead and we're going to open up the box. And inside is the actual unit itself. And if you look at it, on the back of it, there's these grooves. Those actually fit right on the pipe. So that's how you line it up. Comes with zip ties. And the best part of this unit is that you don't need to shut off your water and you don't need to cut anything. It just attaches to the outside. So there's these two holes here and two holes there. So find out which way your outlet is going to be and face your cord in that direction. So all you're going to do is take your zip tie, put it through the hole, and then you're going to place the unit on your pipe. Gonna zoom in so you can see a little better. And then you're gonna feed the zip tie back through the other hole. Make sure your zip tie is facing the right way. I'm just gonna have it loose here for a minute while I get the other one, and then we'll tighten them up together. Once we have it in position, so same thing, put your zip tie through the hole, go around the back of the pipe. Feed back through the hole. Tighten your zip tie up. And then when you have it in the position that you want it in, tighten them all the way. Just like that. Now the next step, we'll zoom you in one more time. We're just going to cut this little zip tie off. This is the power cord, just so it's out of the way. Now what you want to do is take this red cable here and we're going to wrap it around, keeping it as tight as we can. All right, now that you're done that, it tells you to put a zip tie on the end of it. But what I'm actually gonna do is use some electrical tape so it can stick a little better. And then same thing with the tape, keep it nice and tight the whole way around. Then we're going to do the same on the top. Now, same thing, tape it up when you're done. All right, now. That's what your unit's going to look like when it's attached. Now, the next step is to grab this adapter, which is also in the box. And at the bottom of it, there's two screws. Just loosen them up so there's a little bit of a gap, because the long cord that I cut earlier, these prongs here are going to go inside. Like that. Then you're just gonna tighten it up. And then when you're ready, plug the unit in to your outlet. And then after you're all done, the unit's gonna start up for you. So we can tidy this up. There's extra zip ties. So what I like to do is just run up the pipe, pull your cable up, and then just zip tie it. So my adapter is plugged in here. So all you'll do, if the unit's here, just zip tie all along your pipe where you run it, maybe go up. If you wanna go up to the top and then over, wherever you attach it to the pipe, just zip tie it along your pipe so it's not hanging, and then you're good to go. And that's all there is to it. I'll post later in a few months how this goes as a review. Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe.